Hi everyone, happy Easter. I want to talk about brow lamination today because it's a huge demand in the industry at the moment. As you know, everyone is talking about brow lamination. So my name is Mirka and I'm the founder of Beauty by Mirka. When you say brow lamination, I think most of the people would imagine quite drastic look, or it's quite fashionable at the moment, but it's not always the case. If your client would like just slightly thicker eyebrows, this is also possible to achieve. I always say to my students, communication is the most important. Speak to your client and find out what look does she want. Brow lamination is really good for someone who's got quite curly eyebrows and they need them to be straightened, or for someone who's got quite thin eyebrows and they want them slightly thicker. So the brow lamination has three steps: perming lotion, fixing lotion, and nourishing lotion. Many people are offering tinting and waxing in between step 2 and step 3. So steps are the following. We're gonna apply adhesive, but only with certain brands. So there are brands what they don't recommend to use adhesive because they said it's a blockage, but some brands do recommend adhesive. So if you are using adhesive, I would recommend to use a thin layer in the inner corner and start brushing the hair into the position you would want it in. So start brushing them upwards, for example, then move into the middle a bit and then brush the hair into the position you would want it in. And then from the arch area, I start bringing the hair slowly down, still making it sure that it's going up, but more towards down because we want this naturally pointy outer corner as it should look like. Once we've got the eyebrows in the position we would want them in, we can start applying perming lotion. And the perming lotion needs to stay there for a required time. Again, depending what brand are you using, it could be 4 minutes, it could be 10 minutes. It all depends on the brand. The lotion has to be applied from the roots because that's where the hair is growing from. You need to make sure that you are really precise and you actually go with your little micro brush or with your little spatula, you go on the roots. Now we've got few layers as well. If someone's got quite thick eyebrows, that those layers in the underneath from the upper eyebrows, you need to reach them as well. So if you need to brush them a little bit, move them around and then apply the lotion, do so. Whatever is gonna help you, just do it. But you have to reach every single root on the eyebrows and be careful with the layers as well. What you can do, you can apply the lotion and after half time, for example, after 2 or 4 minutes, you can actually brush the hair a little bit to make sure that all the lotion is going through every single hair, like some of the hairdressers do. They're gonna apply the hair color on your hair and then halfway through, they brush the hair. So the color actually gets through every single hair. So we need to do the same with the brow lamination. All the hair needs to be nice and straight because if you do have some hair where they are bent, that's how it's actually gonna look like after brow lamination. So you have to make sure there is no overlapping and nice and straight ends. And also you don't want any gaps, you want just nicely, evenly separated eyebrows. After that, we're gonna remove the perming lotion with the dry cotton bud and then we're gonna apply fixing lotion. Again, after required time, we're gonna remove fixing lotion with the dry cotton bud. Then comes the tinting. Now, before you apply any tinting, you have to make sure that all your adhesive is completely gone. Because if your adhesive will be still on the skin, this is gonna make area quite patchy. So the way you're gonna make sure to remove all the adhesive, you can just take really damp cotton pad, not wet, really, really damp, and just literally make sure that all the adhesive it's away from the skin. Then you can apply your tinting lotion. Once your tinting lotion develops, which normally I would leave it on for around 3 minutes, then comes the waxing. So I brush the hair upwards into the position I would want them in, and I make sure that I trim all the longer hair so it just looks really naturally like a nice straight line. So trim the hair and then brush the hair downwards and trim the hair if it's necessary as well. Then you can do your waxing or your threading, whatever do you prefer. And then comes the step number three, and the step number three is nourishing lotion, and that stays on for 24 hours. Now be very generous with the nourishing lotion as well, so the eyebrows are gonna look nice and wet. Now step three is really important because with the lotion one and lotion two, our eyebrows dry a little bit. So step three gives you back all those vitamins, all those nutritions, what your hair needs after the step one and step two. For the next 24 hours, your client shouldn't be touching her eyebrows, she shouldn't apply any water on her face, and she shouldn't be doing any exercise where she sweats or going into the rooms like a sauna, steam room, or anything like that. After 24 hours, once your client washes her face, the eyebrows will go slightly down into the position like she's had before brow lamination. So it's really important that your client will have one of the mascara brushes at home, the little disposable mascara brushes, or you can give her one to take home. And she needs to brush her hair every day into that position she would want them in. Now that's gonna be really easy because we actually permed the hair into that position. But if you wanna try it at home, just grab one of the mascara brushes and try to brush the hair upwards, and you'd see that it's impossible. The hair does not stay like that. After brow lamination, it's gonna be very possible. Now, there are some products what your client can use in the aftercare as well. There are some oils which some of the companies are using, and this is more like a serum. So that's gonna support the hair growth, and also it's gonna look much nicer. It's almost gonna look like your client just came out from the salon, and it's gonna keep the hair more in that position she would want them in. What you can do, you can either charge slightly more for your services and give her that product for free, so she's gonna have that feeling that she actually gained something for free, or you can just charge for the product separately. But we quite highly recommend this product. This treatment lasts 6 to 8 weeks. I hope that helped. If you do have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact us. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.